let's dip up out of here. Ooh, you're just my type. Everything's so right, and I just want you. So let's dip up out of here. Let's dip up out of here. She's fine too, but I want you. Ain't no game, these just ain't words that I'm speeding. If you could see the thoughts that's in my head, I'm tripping, I'm a player, yeah, it's true. But I changed the game for you. Wanna see what it do? Can I be free? This is how I feel.
Soleil, tape, j'ai fumé grand, j'ai appelé. Tiré dans la bite, à 58. Thank you.
a part of me. Ooh, you're just my type. Everything's so right.
And I wasn't kidding. I really did get a tattoo that says 2KTV.
No, wait, this is real?
This is real.
That's crazy. When did you get this?
At Summer League.
I love it.
So where are you gonna get yours?
We'll have to figure that out for next season.
2KTV.
Yeah, right there. Maybe I'll put my win-loss percentage right across
okay.
Like this.
Well,
won't be
great.
A long tattoo.
Take a look at the Heat, down 1-0 in this series. How crucial is a win tonight?
How crucial? Extremely crucial. Historically, the odds of coming back from a 2-0 deficit, less than 10%. They have to consider this one a must-win.
And let's check Miami's starting lineup. Kyle Lowry out there with Victor Oladipo. Then it's Bam Adebayo. Then there's Jimmy Butler. And it's Owens in at power forward. Here's Tiny. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Yeah, Lillard seeking out his teammates, just trying to get it to the right guy. He was uncovered.
At the line for your Trailblazers, number 7, one shot.
Bit of old school to him. He can hit those shots. Not just a long-range shooter.
Outside Butler. Pass to Adebayo. Lowry outside. Back to Adebayo. Clock at 2. No good on the 3. And here's Portland. Down low. Grant, the pass to Simons. Thibel with it. He's guarded by Oladipo. Here's Tiny. Back to Thibel. Pass to Grant. He gets it in there.
In the last few years, we've seen a nice leap from Jeremy Grant, including how effective he can be in that spot.
And that streaking rack attack is the Mobile One Drive.
And the defense was right where it needed to be, but it didn't matter. He still found a way.
Now here's Butler. Here's Owens. Good, and Butler gets the assist.
Owens. That ends their drought. You could feel the frustration building with each miss.
Yeah, massive relief there. Getting a little bit frustrating for them until that bucket.
Grant, the pass to Lillard. And here's Thibault. Back to Lillard. Outside Thibault. Here's Simons. And it's Portland scoring again.
Their offense is rolling. A perfect start. 4 of 4 so far.
Boy, they need something to go to regain some confidence.
No question. Way too many empty possessions for them.
Well, that's some veteran savvy from Lowry. Just floor awareness and finds the open teammate.
Portland leading. Simons outside. Back to Lillard. Simons outside. Pass to Thibault. Over to the left wing. Here's Tiny. Hounded by Adebayo. Tiny, no good. Miami has gone 0-for-2 from outside. Lowry against Lillard. Lowry outside. Lillard pulls down the board.
Everything right except the finish. Have to keep focus all the way through the play.
Here's Simons. Cashes it in from 11 feet. Simons has got his second bucket of the night.
And they've settled in quickly today. A nice flowing rhythm to their offense.
And here in the first quarter, a little over 3.5 minutes played. And he lobs it up to the rim. It was stolen by Lillard. Passes to Lillard from downtown, drops in the three. Lillard's got 5 now.
You know you're doing something right when you find yourself up double digits in the first period.
Well, dominant so far, that's the responsibility of the starters. Now let's see if everybody else who plays in this game makes the same kind of high-level contribution.
And again, the Heat missing.
He's not the guy that you want to give a wide-open look from three-point range. They're lucky that that one doesn't cost them.
Here's Simons. Yes, great play by Lillard to set it up. He has 6.
They've shown so much energy right from the start, particularly on the offensive end.
Yeah, if you walked in at any point during this game to watch 5 minutes of play, one team played harder. We know who that was.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over.
Portland, here are your Blazer dancers.
So for the Blazers, Nurkic just checked in for Grant, and it's Sharp in for Thibault. Now here's Adebayo. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change.
I don't mind that. I mean, they met him at the rim and temporarily even at the points.
Taking 2 shots.
Down the first one. And he makes both free throws.
Well, when he gets into a groove at the free throw line, it doesn't just last for tonight. This might be 2 weeks, 2 months, something like that.
Hero with it. Now guarded by Simons. Here's Vincent. Back to Hero. Pass to Vincent.
2 minutes remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
Martin outside. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Got a piece of it. And again. It's the Trailblazers on the break.
Building a big advantage early with a terrific all-around performance. Well,
if I was baking up a lead, I'd add two ingredients. One would be playing smart. The other one, playing selfless. They've done that tonight. Serve it up.
And another look at the Mobile One drive as he put it into overdrive.
Yeah, taking the onus on himself to make something happen. Got it into the teeth of the defense and made them pay.
Struce. And a miss there on the triple. The Trailblazers have gone an impressive 8 of 9. Oh, wasted no time on that one. Simons has got 10 points.
And Anthony believing in himself that time. Just zero hesitation on that shot.
Pass to Hero. We've got 108 left to play in the first. Back to Struce. Five to shoot. The Heat need to get one up in a hurry. Deflected! On the wing, Simons. He's guarded by Hero. From the baseline. And it's Portland with another.
They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court. You love it.
Yeah, the other team a bit concerned here. They're trailing, and the lead seems to be growing.
Now here's Hero. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Over to the wing. Here's Vincent. Off target with the three. And it's the Blazers with the ball. Here's Tiny. Laid it in with a nice touch off the window. 5 points in the game.
You can't help but look toward their defense. They're totally lost.
Simons against Hero. Just one quarter of play, a double-digit differential on the scoreboard. It's the Trailblazers. They lead by 18. Quarter number two coming up right after this break. Don't go anywhere. To the action as game two is getting underway. And a chance for a moment to check out the scoring breakdown for the Trailblazers.
Well, it's all fast break points, those easy buckets. They're so hard to come by in the NBA. So if you get a chance to run, you have to take advantage of it.
They've also done a great job of taking turnovers and producing out of that, working really hard that they're not wasting extra chances that they're creating.
Jeremy Grant out there with Matisse Thybulle. Then there's Javon Carter. Then there's Anthony Simons. And it's Tiny in at the center position. That's the group for Portland starting the second. And how about our AT&T 5G slam cam? Couldn't have captured that play any better.
Thanks. Well, Tiny in their last game against the Heat got the job done. He picked up 16 points and really hit the boards. Tremendous production in that area as well. He had his handprint all over that game. Put up some big numbers. Guys, back to you.
It really was some night for him. He couldn't have been much better, Grant.
Yeah, B.A., there was nothing they could do to contain him. Once he got rolling, it was game on.
And sometimes you can just look at a guy and you see the confidence that he's playing with. That's what I like best.
Here's Oladipo, following the bucket by the Blazers. Pass to Lowry. Here's Struce. And the three off target. On offense, here are the Trailblazers. 19-point lead, which is the largest margin of the game. Simons' shot is good.
Simons seeing green there, just letting that one rip.
Lowry outside. Outside Struce. Back to Lowry. Oladipo on the wing. He's now one for two with that bucket.
Such a good scorer on the inside, finding just a bit of space, and then Oladipo confident to knock that one in.
Simons against Oladipo. Outside Thibault. There's Simons with a three. They grab their own miss. Tiny. Good efficiency. He's drained 4 out of 5.
Have to take care of the defensive boards better than that.
Yeah, you just can't afford to give up second chance opportunities again and again.
Now here's Strus. Pass to Lowry. This one for three. Tries again. Here's Butler. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
First personal foul.
It goes on Jeremy Grant.
The pump fake can still be used. This just in. And Butler with a great up fake to keep the defense off balance.
The line for two.
Drops the first.
Well, Jimmy's an interesting personality on the team. So between what the staff demands of him and what he demands of the teammates, that can be a delicate balance.
Eubanks, he's checked in for Portland. Allen comes in for Simons. Breathing room. 23 points to end the quarter. It hasn't taken them too many shots to get their points. They're winning with efficiency. Back after this. The energy is palpable in this arena. Welcome back to the NBA Finals on 2K Sports. You look at Anthony Simons, he's been playing really well.
Yeah, we had a feeling he'd step up in this one. So far, playing at the top of his game when they really need him.
Still interesting to see if in this second half he can find ways to get to those same spots.
Setting the floor for the Heat. Bam Adebayo is out there with Owens. Then there's Victor Oladipo. Then it's Kyle Lowry. And it's Butler in at the small forward position. Nice shot by Tiny. And you look at the Owens-MP matchup here. Neither have been able to outplay the other so far.
It has been back and forth between them with no clear winner. Great matchup that's been a game within the game.
Well, around the rim, Bam Adebayo makes so many things happen because he's so athletic.
Here's Simons. It's good. Only a few seconds into the shot clock. Simons got 22 points.
And just executing at a high level. I mean, taking what the defense allows and putting in the work.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but its importance to a team showing up here, running plays that turn into scores.
And it's out of bounds to the Heat as Miami retains possession. And that shot was going nowhere thanks to that aggressive swat.
Oh, you could feel the playoff intensity in that block. He's playing some extra aggressive defense out there.
Second half of basketball, just over a minute played so far. Clock at 4. Here's Lowry. Second shot opportunity. Owens, that's good. Owens has got 13.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Simons outside. Back to Lillard. Just over 1.5 minutes have passed in the third quarter.
Rare turnover for them tonight. They've protected the ball, and they're trying to protect this lead.
Oladipo against Simons. Lowry, the pass to Adebayo. Now Butler. Over Thibault. A shot by Butler. No good.
D giving him that shot, and that's probably not a good idea, but I guess they knew what they were doing that time.
And he was camped in the lane there. He gets a three-second call. Deep call. The Heat have gotten 3 of 6 shots to fall so far in the third. Dybala with a steal. On the break. Pass to Lillard. Simons outside. Now here's Thibault. Clock at 6. Trailblazers got to hurry. Got to get up a shot. Oh, nice shot by Lillard.
This looks like he's got more feel tonight. Like he's really got a good grip on that ball as he's letting it go.
Outside Butler. A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. There's the three. They get it back. Owens. And it's going to be a goaltending call here, so they will count the bucket.
Yeah, it was just a little late. I mean, he thought he got there, but the ref saw it otherwise.
And the raw power and size that Owens possesses is in full display here, doing great work inside.
You know, he doesn't look bothered by MP's defense at all. He's almost hunting him out down there in the post.
Back to Thibault. Here's Simons. That shot missing. Good work defensively by Oladipo. For Miami, they've gone 4 of 8 in the third. Butler can't get it to go.
Well, this has been a night where you can look at his shooting and his performance, and it's affected the team. That's the bottom line.
And trust me, when the D's slow to react, you'll be the first guy to make them pay.
Well, I know they don't have mobile devices out there for texting, so they might as well talk to one another.
Time called here. Miami decides to talk it over. You look at Anthony Simons. He's been playing really well.
Well, I hope this one is not to draw up a play, but to think about how they're going to defend that man. He's putting up some major numbers.
Strus, he's checked in for Miami. Tyler Hero comes in for Oladipo. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Lowry outside. Pass to Hero. Here's Adebayo. The jump hook. Here's Butler. Ooh, plenty of contact on that shot. Officials call the foul and he'll take 2 free throws now. So far in the game, Owens with the upper hand on MP.
He's slightly more into the game mentally, it seems. Owens came in ready to fire away.
First one falls for him. Butler hits them both. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third. Lillard passes to Simons. Thibault with it. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Lillard outside. Shot clock at 6. Back to Thibault. Fires the 3. Trailblazers keep it alive. Here's Tiny. Another basket. He's now 6 for 7 in the contest.
You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
Hero, the pass to Strus. Back to Hero. Lowry outside. Takes the 3. Miami, no good that time either.
This feels like it snowballed a little bit on them. The more he tries to shoot his way out of this slump, the worse it seems to get. They need him to get it together.
Again, the Heat misses. Portland has gone 1 of 2 shooting from the perimeter since halftime. The drive by Simons. And it's Portland scoring again.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
Hero outside. Pass to Strus. Lowry outside.
2 minutes remaining in the third.
2 minutes.
Back to Strus. Let's go with a three. No luck on that one. And it's Portland the other way. There's a minute 47 left in the third. Lillard outside. On target from range. Lillard's got 15 points.
Zero hesitation out there as he catches that pass. Lillard just fires it.
Lowry outside. Pass to Strus. Back to Lowry. And here's Adebayo. And again, another missed shot.
It wouldn't surprise me to see him find his touch and still be a factor. Don't count them out yet.
Simon's shot is good.
And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
Hero finds Strus.
Portland foul. Matisse Thybul. Second personal foul. Second team foul. Shooting for Miami, Max Strus, taking two shots.
Shooting two.
The first free throw is good. A different look for Miami. Martin comes in for Jimmy Butler, and Vincent is subbed in for Lowry. Portland ends up going with a new group. And the Heat making a change here. Oladipo outside. Pass to Hero. Outside Butler. Adebayo in the post. And Watford pulls it down. Portland has gone 6 of 14 from the perimeter tonight. They've got Grayson Allen. He's out there with Javon Carter. And it's Little in at the three. That's the group on the floor for Portland.
Physical at his size and very athletic. Little has no trouble converting through contact. I mean, that could have been a foul.
That was another look at our Mobile One drive of the game just a moment ago.
Yeah, and that's a little icing on the cake right there. Putting on a show while they enjoy a big second half lead.
Hero for three. And again, the Heat missing. The Trailblazers have gotten just one shot to fall out of three attempts in the fourth. Here's Tiny. He's guarded by Oladipo. Pass to Allen. Just five to shoot. Shoots over Hero. And it's Portland scoring again.
The mid-range jumper isn't the most popular shot these days, but it's working for them.
Oladipo outside. Back to Butler. Baseline try. And the jumper is on the mark.
Well, Jimmy Butler's playing the smart game right here. Patient and disciplined. That's a nice mid-range jumper.
Here's Watford. And he buries that one. Back rim and in.
Since half, there's been a stark contrast between these teams. I'm talking about efficiency at the offensive end.
Yeah, this team did something in halftime, going from a mild-mannered half-court executing team to some heroic shooting in the second half.
For Portland, they've gone 3 of 5 since this fourth quarter started. On the take. Nice shot by Tiny. Ooh, MP really flexing his muscles in the paint, bullying the opposition.
overpowering with his size and skill. Owens and his team looking for a way to stop MP.
Butler passes to Oladipo. Off target from three-point range.
And they're up considerably because of their efforts on the glass.
Here's Tiny. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
They're making it look easy out there, just having fun.
Yeah, some of these nights you got to enjoy yourself. Not too much at the expense of the other team, but right now this team is balling.
Now here's Hero. Oladipo outside. Up and over Carter. Got a piece of it. And he's able to get it back. Here's Butler. Again, the Heat misses. The Trailblazers have gotten five of their seven shots to fall in this final quarter to the paint. Allen inside. He's guarded by Oladipo. Oladipo against Allen. Outside Carter. And he gets that one.
This run has been fueled by their Matador defense.
Miami has gone 0-for-3 here in the fourth. Offensively, it's been a struggle for them.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
Hero, the pass to Butler. Drives to the hoop. Back to Hero. Trying to get back on track. And it's Portland with a rebound. Now Carter, pass to Little. Allen with it. Here's Carter. He's guarded by Oladipo. Goes up at the elbow. He hits the back iron and sinks it. Carter's got 4 points in the quarter.
I really don't think there's any way to slow them down. They have the defense scrambling out there.
Well, nothing that they're doing seems to be making an impact. And there are some nights where you just run out of options, whether it's by personnel or by tactic.
The offensive rebound. Adebayo can't get it to fall.
They are really struggling to stop this run.
Frustration seems to be mounting here, and you can see not just in their faces, but right now in their quick and hurried shot selection.
Here's Little. Pass to Carter. Launches it. And again, it's the Trailblazers from deep.
A game two of the NBA Finals has been decided. Now the teams will be switching venues. But boy, what an important win for the Trailblazers.
And you don't usually see this kind of blowout. But tonight, they delivered the punishment.
I mean, what's so impressive is they never wavered in their approach. They just kept at it and showed they were without a doubt the better team.
They couldn't have asked for a better start to the NBA Finals. Once they close this win out, they'll be sitting on a tidy 2-0 series lead.
And obviously, that's the perfect position to be in. They don't need to do anything differently in the next couple of games. If they just continue to play their brand of basketball and don't let anything distract them, they'll be lifting that trophy in a few days.
And what a huge performance it was for Tiny.
And you have to love how he controlled the key, piling up blocks and putting fear into opposing shooters.
The first one falls. Martin, he's checked in for Portland. Both free throws good from Allen. Miami has gone 0 for 3 here in the fourth. Harris outside. Here's Vincent. He's checked by Carter. And here's your 7. There's 39 seconds left in the fourth quarter. A nice shot by Tiny.
Showing us that killer instinct right now. No letting the foot off the gas for them.
Yeah, up until that point, a competitive game, but once they broke through that barrier, it was all them. Complete control.
Pass to Jovic. Can they get it? There's 21 seconds left in the fourth. Oh, nice fake, but the layup's off the mark. Nice shot by Tiny.
You can feel the excitement in this arena. These guys have done one heck of a job.
A huge motivation, always great for a young team, but veteran players also appreciate when fans come with that kind of energy and get into the spirit of the game.
Grayson Allen, second personal foul, first team foul. Shooting for Miami, Gabe Vincent at the line for 2.
First free throw is good. And good on the second, so he makes them both. Portland as they get the win, and this win shows they have the momentum so far in the series, up 2 games to none now.
They just look so confident out there. They're playing selfless ball, and their chemistry has never looked better.
That concludes game 2 of the NBA Finals. For Brent Berry, Grant Hill, and Ali LaForce, this is Brian Anderson. Thank you for watching this 2K Sports presentation of the NBA. We'll see you next time.
It's a major move right here, baby. You gotta get with it, get lost. You understand?
Yeah. This young Lord reporting live from Atlanta, Georgia. Decatur wears great. And I want all my ladies to report to the dance floor immediately. We're gonna go and glide this one, y'all. Big grease.
Chip right off the back, man. The boy got dollars. So women frequent like flight mileage. It ain't no secret. I might holler, but I ain't gon' sweat ya, baby. I'ma let ya catch up with your gang. Run faster, don't let them lose ya, cause I ain't gon' bless ya unless ya feel a little desperate. Send a text message, girl.
Stop, wait a minute. The way you move that girl, you done got my heart all in it. And I just wanna be with you tonight. Girl, please, I'm a player, yeah, it's true. But I changed the game for you. See what he do, can I be free? This is how I feel, I'm in need of love. Let's dip a bottle of beer, ooh, you're just my type. Everything's so right, and I just want you. So let's dip a bottle of beer, let's dip a bottle of beer.
get the breeze, then it's adios. If I'm with you, when I see, then we gang low. That's another zone. Ice in the VVs, now she down to get. I got all this on me like Fiji. I'm posted up. It goes straight to the mata, then I'm up in the lata, then we dancing my chata. It's a movie. Blue cheese. I swear I'm addicted to blue cheese. I gotta stick to this paper like blue sweet. I'm about my chicken like it's a two-piece. You can have your...